Hi, my name is Arbaz.
And
Jesus.
My name is Sukanya.
So today I am taking an interview. Can you describe your personality style and how it influenced you?
Basically, I would say that I love to wear loose stuff, okay, because I'm a bit heavy, so I dress up according to my body type. So this is the very first thing. Me itself is my inspiration to the how I dress up. And second, what was the question? The second?
What are your favorite trend right now?
Trend right now. Actually, personally, I'm working in a ladies brand, you know, female brand. So personally, my favorite trend is bohemian right now. It's in trend.
Yeah.
Why, you know, because it's summer now. And people, most of them, they are buying beach wears. And bohemian is the best one, I think, from all of them.
Bohemian.
So right now, my personally favorite forever is bohemian. Because, you know, it looks very pretty also. So my favorite is bohemian. And
how you stay updated on our latest fashion trend?
Have you ever heard about that app Pinterest?
Yes.
I always read that Pinterest. I always go through that. So with the help of that Pinterest only I be updated. And I see a few videos on Instagram, which helps me a lot. That gives me a push. Yeah.
What do you believe are the most important quality of success in fashion industry?
Creativity. Most of the only one and only creativity. You need creativity and you need confidence. That's all. उसके अलावा और कुछ जरूरत नहीं है.
Can you share a memorable fashion project you have done in your life?
I have few. First of all, one is my one own fashion. I did a fashion project, and it was very much like memory. There are a lot of memories in that, you know. I got to learn basic things and I had to go all through that stuff. It was a bit of hard work, lot of hard work actually. Struggle bhi tha, because you couldn't find some things which you want, like you wanted specific, but you got it done. Like kaise bhi karo.